On the front lines of the opioid epidemic.
You know, your boots are crushing syringes on the floor. There's syringes everywhere, so you've really got to be careful.
The race at ground zero never stops.
It's crazy. It's nonstop. So we're inside here, guys, so you'll probably have to wait out.
In 30 years on the downtown east side, veteran paramedic Brian Twait says fentanyl has changed the game of saving lives.
Fortunately, he's in a safe place. He's in one of the needle exchanges where there's people supervising when they're using, and luckily there was somebody there.
On this Sunday afternoon, he rushes to two drug overdose calls within 30 minutes.
It's a drop 911 call now. And there's the possibility that this actually is a sudden death.
The second OD soon becomes a cardiac arrest.
So that's tragic.
It's exhausting.
And emotionally taxing as well, because addiction is a horrible, sad thing to see.
I thought I heard it. Yeah, clear.
Unfortunately, not everyone can be saved. On Thursday alone last week, drug overdoses claimed 8 lives on the downtown east side. Now paramedics are preparing for another spike in ODs as Welfare Wednesday approaches.
We're ramping it up because we just don't know how busy it's going to be. Somebody asked me how I deal with it down here, and the best answer I've given them is that I always look at that this is somebody's son or daughter, uncle, brother. This is somebody's family. And I think that's what helps me keep on track.
Kristen Robinson, Global News.